Hey, and welcome back. Well, I've got another video for you this morning in my tropical plant series. This one's over on the next block, so we're gonna have to walk over there. And as usual, you know, when you watch my videos, it's always trash day. So naturally there's some trash cans out. This is some pretty interesting stuff. Let me tell you a little bit about it. If I can get across the street here without getting killed. I'm gonna go over to this woman's house. Her name is Beverly. She lives on the next block over. And she has two really interesting things in the yard. One is a gumbo limbo that has been, the word is pollard. So I don't know what the verb is, pollarded, or there's pollarding. But anyway, it's a technique that's been around for years and used for a couple different things. The other thing is she has a ponytail, and there are a lot of them in this neighborhood, which makes me think it was one of the original plantings that the builder put in. And the ponytail is all in seed at this time. So you don't hardly ever see this. None of the other ones that are in this neighborhood have seeds on the top. So I went up to the door and asked her if I could film it. So let's go around here and take a look at this. So what you're looking at here is a system of pruning trees known as pollarding. Pollarding's been around since the first century BC, and it's been used all through medieval times and is currently used. It was used in the olden days because trimming the trees this way, and that is, it's different from hat racking because hat racking is sort of a random pruning. This is, you take them back to the same place every year, but it causes a big flush of new growth. And depending on what you're using it for, you might do it to produce leafy fodder for animals, or you might let it go even longer and the straight shoots could be cut down and used for fencing material. Today, it's used mostly in urban environments, and it's to keep the trees contained at a specific height year after year after year. Now, this other thing is this is Bocarnia. It's the ponytail palm. You may have seen my video on that. Here's the link up above to that video. And these are native to southern Mexico and Guatemala. There's two varieties of them. One has a bulb on the bottom and one does not. But this is real interesting because it's in the lily family, and you can see it has just shot up its shoots of flowers. So that's just really cool. There's not many of them around that look like this, and I thought you'd enjoy that. If you've enjoyed this video, you might consider subscribing so you don't miss other ones. And if you have the time to give me a thumbs up down below, I really appreciate it. Helps YouTube spread the information around so other people can enjoy it. Till the next video, have a great afternoon.